Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to talk about switch case statements, which compares the value of a variable or expression with the list of constant values. Like when a particular value is entered, then that case will be executed, which is associated with that value. If no match is found, then it will print the default cases. So here in this program, we are going to make a simple calculator where when the users enter the operator, like suppose plus, then it will perform the addition. If minus, then subtraction. So in calculator, let's say we will do 4 or 5 operations. For that, we have taken 2 values, int a and b, and 1 character operand. For this, plus, minus, subtraction, and divide and modulus. Okay, and we have taken the input using cin. And now switch case started using switch and then bracket. So we will start our case 1, that is case 1 will be, so because operator is character type, so we have to enter the symbols of the operators. The symbols first is plus, a semicolon, and then the statement, that is the addition, right? So the sum is A plus B, and then we will use a break statement, and then another case. So another case is minus, semicolon, a full colon, and then print the subtraction. A minus B. So likewise, we will do for other operators as well. So minus and then multiply. And then divide. Then lastly modulus. Okay, so case modulus C out, the remainder is A modulus B, and then break statement, and then lastly default case. If the user enters other operator from these cases, then what it is going to print is invalid option or invalid operator. Okay, so what if I have not used break statement here after multiplication case? Okay, and let's see the output when the users enter multiplication operator. So let's run this. Okay, so in the output it will come enter 2 numbers. So let's suppose 6 and 5. So enter the operator multiplication. So the multiplication is 30, right? But it is showing the division also. So because we have not used your break statement, you can see. So it is also executing the next case after the multiplication case. So break statement will just stop the execution there only. If you have not used break statement, then it will also execute the next case. Okay. So if you will not use break, and if you will enter plus operator like this, see. So let's suppose 4 and 3, so plus. So it is showing you the sum is 7, right, for case plus, and then subtraction also showing. But here after subtraction case, we have used break, so it had stopped the execution till that subtraction case. Okay, So this is the simple program for calculator. You can also do using various options, like if the option is 1, then the day is Monday. If you have entered the option 2, then the day is Tuesday, like that also. Okay, so let's try this in SolarLearn.